This one is, oh, I gotta put cable on for this one. This one is called Folly. I guess I'll dedicate it to my wife. First verse, I always think about the time when she and I were one beautiful winter day, sitting by the fireplace, just the two of us, and the snow was falling down. That's sort of the falling constant in this song. And it was written by Lenny LeBlanc. And he and his friend had just this one hit. They were both in the music business. Lenny is an excellent guitarist, and he, like Glenn Campbell, he was a studio guitarist. And they said, why don't we see if we can't write a hit song? And they did. It was a top 20 hit. It peaked out at number 3. But unlike a lot of hits, it kept selling and stayed in the top 40 for 28 weeks. It's one of those songs that has a lot of staying power. And I just like the stuff that he does.
Wanted to say, won't you please stay?